So that's pretty much it. You got some forages coming back, as you can see in there. Cavity's pretty clean. There's some bees up top there trying to escape the smoke, you know, coming out of a little small hole right there. But there's the comb. I don't know what you can see in there, but I don't see any eggs in the comb right here. But they're pretty establishing that we're going down that hole. So we out. We'll see what we got in the box. Never saw the queen, so we'll see how we did.